Hello, it's me, Puffy Potato, and we're going to do a watercolor chevron painting. So what we need for today is I'm going to be using Petunia Purple, Cloudless, Princess Pink, and maybe Camo Pink. So let's get on to it. We also need a sponge too. Gonna take the Princess Pink, put it in here. You're gonna dip the sponge in it. Bit of water. I'm gonna try and do a few colors at a time. Both of them in the water. I haven't put the taping onto camera because it took a really long time, so I didn't do that. Desk is becoming very messy. Just imagine the tape coming off after you just started. Running out of blue paint. looks so cool. I'm gonna try and use the camo pink. It's so pretty. I really want to take off the tape now, but I can't. Now back to the sponge. I'm gonna skip some stripes and put some here. You don't need to use the water. I just noticed that. At first, I was planning to do a marble and then put on some gold paint on top of it so it'll look cool, but then I gave up the idea because it would take a long time. So I just planned to do this. I really like how vibrant this is. making a gradient. Now one more layer of sponge paint, and then put that, and that's it. And then I'll take the tape off, and then that will be it for the video. I can't wait. I really want to see what's under here. Stay there, paint. If you don't wash your sponge, it'll kind of look like that. So I'm gonna keep doing that until it's finished. It's almost done. Yes, I finished with the sponge. Now I'm gonna add a bit of camo pink. Almost done. Almost done. Finished. Okay, so after it dries, I'm gonna show you what it's gonna be, what it's gonna look like after it's all dried. So that'll be it. That'll be it for now. So yeah, see. So I had untaped the painting, and what was my problem was that a bit of the wet paint. Like, when you're working with wet paint, it'll leak out if you don't press hard enough. So that was my problem. So I had to clean up the edges a bit. So it took 2 days. So, okay. So to sum it up, don't work with wet water while taping a chevron thing unless the tape is securely onto the piece of paper, whatever you're painting with or coloring. You have to be 100% sure that it's on the piece of whatever you're painting on. So yeah, that'll be it for this video. I hope you like it, and like, subscribe, comment, good stuff. And hope you enjoyed my video, and bye peeps.